69 degrees. About 420 on the rear side. Getting about 200 degrees on the handguard here. It's about 6:30 on the rear of the silencer. We're getting about 300 degrees on the handguard here. 400-ish. Picking up some of the barrel. And the Cerakote is coming off of the silencer. We have maxed out the heat gun, which is 1200, and about 800 on the rear of the silencer, 758. I'm getting 640 on the handguard. And I'm getting some barrel too in there. Okay, right here, I'm getting about 150, 160. 150 on the receiver. Most of the heat transfers after you stop shooting. Let me give you a mic for good measure. Adjusting that. It's cooking a little. It's not good. About 950 in most places. Still, I'm getting about 600 right at the front. 300-ish. Picking up some of the barrel. Pretty hot. Still hold it. You had to. Much better than the metal ones. Yeah. Zero melting. I don't know if y'all can see that. There's about 800 degrees still.
Say it holds up to heat pretty well.